We ain't guys, we are boys. Obi was still a boy, man. That was then. Obi was still a boy. If you grew up in Nigeria in the 1990, let's say 2000 and okay, hold on.